Hello, everyone. We're going to read a story today. It's called What Do You Do With a Problem? Have you ever had a problem? It just seems to follow you around. You try to shoo it. You try to forget it. You try to get away from it, but it seems to follow you. A big black cloud you just can't seem to get rid of. Well, we're going to listen to a story today. What do you do with a problem? It is written by Kobe Yamada and illustrated by Mae Beesom. What do you do with a problem? Look at that gray cloud. I don't know how it happened, but one day I had a problem. I didn't want it. I didn't ask for it. I really didn't like having a problem, but it was there. Oh no, is it getting bigger? Why is it here? What does it want? What do you do with a problem, I thought. I wanted to make it go away. I shooed it, I scowled at it, I tried ignoring it, but nothing worked. Look at how big it is now. It's getting bigger. I started to worry about my problem. What if it swallows me up? What if my problem sneaks up and gets me? What if it takes away all of my things? Look at how big that problem looks now. I worried a lot. I worried about what would happen. I worried about what could happen. I worried about this and I worried about that. Oh, look at all of those worries. Look at how big it is now. And the more I worried, the bigger my problem became. Oh, look at how big that problem is now. Look at that. I wished it would just disappear. I tried everything I could do to hide from it. I even found ways to disguise myself. But it still found me. Wow. And the more I avoided my problem, the more I saw it everywhere. I thought about it all the time. It didn't feel good at all. I couldn't take it anymore. This has to stop, I declared. Maybe I was making my problem bigger and scarier than it actually was. After all, my problem hadn't really swallowed me up or attacked me. That's a thought. I realized that I had to face it. Sometimes that's the best thing to do. Face those problems. Ooh. So even though I didn't want to, even though I was really afraid, I got ready and I tackled my problem. Look at that. When I got face to face with it, I discovered something. My problem wasn't what I thought it was. I discovered it had something beautiful inside. Wow. My problem held an opportunity. It was an opportunity for me to learn and to grow, to be brave, to do something. Wow, an opportunity. It showed me that it was important to look closely because some opportunities only come once. Wow, look at the picture. So now I see problems differently. I'm not afraid of them anymore because I know their secret. What was the secret? Every problem has an opportunity for something good. You just have to look for it. I love how he has his spyglass and he is looking for the opportunity. Instead of looking for a problem, he's looking for the opportunity. What a great book. What a great way, some more illustrations, to think about those problems, right? There can be opportunities inside of those problems that seem so big and scary. We might try to hide from them, but face it. Face that problem, tackle it, and you'll find an opportunity. Well, thank you for joining me. What would you do with a problem? Great book. Thank you.